And it's beautiful because... And we put an advertisement in the newspapers asking people from 40 years and up to come. And we promised them that we would have two special DJs, one DJ from those times, who was also very popular, to play some music from that time and mixed with whatever popular music of the time, even from South Africa and other parts. And we created, we split the dance floor into two parts. One side people are partying, on the other side people are, we have infinity wall, a white wall, and we ask people to come to, if they want to show and share the dance of that time. So that also young people, if they come to the exhibition, they can also see this is how people dance with this kind of music. And we decided to do this film not in fine cut editing. We decided to keep it clean. If you see people cleaning the floors, you will see them there. You can hear announcement for the arrival of buses that are taking people back to wherever they live. And it was a very nice party. We expected 50 people to come, and we had more than 300 people. And we had, you know, people from 40 up, but we had 60, 70, 80, 90, 80 year olds coming with, you know,
they are making it.
Finding the ways to...
And I cannot believe, because when we started talking about it, I said, yes, I must say it.
But for later tonight, the video...